In fact, among the over 3,000 African students in Hubei and Wuhan, only one of them got infected and soon cured. Others were all safe and sound. In response to the African side's concerns regarding their citizens in Guangdong, the Guangdong authorities has rolled out new measures. We believe China and Africa working together, we can resolve this properly.